What?
Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world.
What are you looking for? The castle is to the west, the chapel and houses to the south, and guilds and shops to the north.
Bye. Good to see you.
How do you do? I hope I can help. Let's get to training. Goodbye.
Good day. Good that you want to get better. Go to it. A hail and hearty welcome, friend.
Elanta of Alex. She's the Daedric Scar, right?
Can you spare a coin?
Greetings, my friend. You must be from the Fighters Guild. We appreciate your help. Pay attention and you can learn a lot. It's said the stone was blessed by Alessia herself, and while it remains in our possession, no harm may come to our church. The relic was stolen from us not long ago. A group of men was seen leaving the chapel the night the stone was stolen. We believe they were bandits. It's said the stone was blessed by Alessia herself, and while it remains in our possession, no harm may come to our church. The relic was stolen. From all accounts, there were 4 or 5 of them, and they've been seen heading east on the road. Please, find the stone of Saint Alessia. Find the stone, please.
You've got the hands of a smith. Must have spent some time repairing your gear.
So I assume you're the one who's been sent to track us down. Damn stone was more trouble than it was worth. We stole it. I won't try to hide that now. I'm all that's left now, though. We may have stolen the stone, but we weren't the last ones to do it. The lot of us got jumped by a bunch of ogres. Partial to pretty gems, it seems. I'm the only one that survived. If you want the stone, head to Cedar. It's not far from here. Here, I'll mark it on your map. Now just leave me. I've told you all I know. Leave me alone. Go ahead, I don't care.
What's the matter?